just put up a minute, take a couple of photos. I never take time to take photos usually on a ride, but not a bad view. So yeah, a bit of nice cool day for riding. Like, you probably couldn't get better temperature for riding. There's a rain coming out there in the valley, so I'm gonna get going, get in amongst the trees. So on some things, I'm here by myself, but into the bush we go. Stony creek, so it shouldn't be too bad to cross. Just as muddy, that might be an issue, if anything. That's cool. Really appreciate some of the fellas that, all the fellas that cut these tracks in. Spend the time. It's hard to see. I'm assuming we go up the creek. I'm thinking. Fuck, I love this. Crossed the road. I think that was the one I was on before. I've seen this, so. Oh shit. Turn around here today. Seems a bit wet, so others are turned around too. Raspberries, a bit bike here if you're on your skin. Pigwalla. Alright, so I just checked my phone and where we're heading down into that creek and we turned around was the way out back onto the road, but I don't want to get stuck down that little shitty creek without, you know, I'll do that next week or something with someone. We'll have someone here. She's pretty slippery. But we went up there and around and along this on the other end and come to a little creek. So I've just backtracked here. And now we'll have to go back through all that rainforesty, creaky stuff, which is all right because it was all quite nice. So, well, we might as well have a look. Oh, that's a good sign or not. Back on, give me a pass this little pinch, keep going. Beat me yet. We're up. This is a bit sketchy. This is the main track along the farmland that we took last time. Well, this might be a bit up. A little bit of rain. Up a bit since we did another time. quite a bit more. Boots are definitely wet now. Up around the motor. This probably doesn't look steep on the camera, but I actually hate to have to come up the other way. Yeah, fuck no. I'd never get up that. I'd have to come the other way. Oh fuck, I'm on the rock. Oh shit. Can't slide myself here. Yeah, I'd never get up that. I wouldn't say never, but fuck, it'd be a challenge. Just gonna roll down the hills here, try and serve some fuel. My fuel light's come on. I've never let myself do that before. Thank you.
Here we come. Thank you.